outrage over a possible fee hikes at the University of California and CSU schools. This was the scene at UCLA today, students voicing their opposition to a 32% increase in school fees. 14 protesters were arrested for disrupting a meeting where the UC Board of Regents voted to approve that hike today. They weren't any happier at UC Santa Cruz. Action News reporter Phil Gomez was there today. He's live with more.
Well, since fee increases were first introduced, UC Santa Cruz students, faculty, and staff had tried everything to stop it from happening, including today's action that included blocking entrances in and out of campus and taking over the Kresge Town building.
Just to give you all an update, the Committee on Finance just passed a 32% increase.
Just after noon, students got the word that led to a series of chants against the 32% fee increase.
Let the fees drop!
The vote all but ensured that the full governing board on Thursday will raise the annual price of a UC education to $10,302 for next fall.
It's kind of getting intense because I'm the first generation student, and I'm also the first out of my family to go to college was first generation, but it's just, it's difficult because I won't be able to be here next year if this goes up again.
After listening to a series of speakers at Quarry Plaza, about 300 students marched down to Hager Drive to the main entrance, where they blocked traffic on Bay Street and the west entrance on High Street. Many motorists turned around, others just got stuck.
I'm sure it's upsetting for a lot of people, but since I'm paying tuition here, and both my wife and I have taken pay cuts, I can understand that people are upset.
She's missing her class. She has class, and I'm trying to get her back. So, and I've got to get back to work, so we're both kind of frustrated.
Students marched in the middle of the road, drew slogans on the pavement in chalk, and held an assembly in the middle of the road.
What we'd like you all to do is to call your parents. Let them know that the Regents voted to increase your fees, and let them know that taxpayers in this state really need to fund education.
Many of them did just that.
This is the highest increase in 10 years, and I don't know, I guess UC Santa Cruz is going to turn into Stanford.
They already know what's going on, but I think that they... The more active we get, the more active we can get our parents to get.
UC employees are also frustrated about working without a contract, furloughs, and layoffs. UC Santa Cruz librarian Ken Lyons is disappointed with the Regents.
I'm really fed up. I mean, it's taken me... I've been here for almost 9 years, and I still make less than a beginning librarian at CSU.
So far, there have not been any arrests. Both roadways and entrances onto the campus have reopened. Students remain at Kresge Town Hall, and some of them will join union members who plan to take their fight to the UCLA campus, where Regents are scheduled to vote on the increase tomorrow.
Dan. All right. Thanks very much, Phil. The 32% fee increase would push tuition above $10,000 at UC schools by next fall. The full Board of Regents, again, as Phil mentioned, is scheduled to vote formally on the plan tomorrow.